I had a conversation with the wife. It is now time for me to have a conversation with the husband. Peter.
Yeah.
How does it feel being married to your friend for a long time?
The marriage has been good. Mm-hmm. I have enjoyed that life. Mm-hmm. And I have always been thanking God.
Yes.
Because I find she's the perfect wife I needed.
She's the perfect wife, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome, awesome. That's a very good thing for a man to say.
Yeah.
Equal.
Yeah.
You mentioned that the thing that you need decoded is misunderstanding. Both of you agreed on that.
Yeah.
What do you mean by misunderstanding, according to you?
The things she likes. Mm. She wants something to be done at that point.
Sahi.
Yeah.
At this moment, hakuna kungoja.
Yeah. Mm. And for me, it is different. I want just to finish what I'm doing, mm-hmm. then ni kusaidia.
Yeah. Are you a procrastinator?
No.
Yeah, you know, the person mwenye anaongojea sana kufanya kitu mpaka mtu anashangaa, hey, umesha sahau.
No.
You're not a procrastinator.
Yeah.
So for you, you just want more time before you end up doing it?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm. Do you feel like as a man, maybe you're not good at multitasking kama wanawake?
Yeah, I'm not good at that.
You're not good at that.
And for her, she's very good at that. She can do many things. Mm. Yeah.
How does that affect your marriage?
Maybe by the choices she makes. Maybe anapata labda nimedide, anafanya. Anasema wacha tuendelee na hii.
Anafanya, unapoteza wakati.
Then anafanya nimesha pick up with what she wants. Mm-hmm. And sometimes I find it good.
Yeah.
I find it working.
Do you sometimes get offended?
Yeah, like sometimes I find myself offended.
Yeah.
Because I think, nataka kwanza nigoje ili tuende pamoja.
Unapotea ameshaenda amekuwa ameenda mbali sana alafu unajaribu ku catch up.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I always find it good and simple for me.
Yeah.
Kwa sababu anaweza catch up haraka.
Yeah. Unaweza catch up haraka.
Yeah, and I understand things well. Yeah.
So kwanza unachukua time but kukatch up na catch up haraka.
Yeah.
you also mentioned that umependa kutulia. Wewe ni ule mwanaume umetulia kuongelesha watu si vile sana lakini hey, your wife ni people's person, mtu wa watu.
Anapenda kuongea na watu sana. Mm-hmm. Chatting with people. Mm-hmm. She's very good at that.
Yeah, she's very good.
Yeah.
Sometimes you feel like she's sharing too much. Anaongelesha watu sana tu. Hey, tulia mpenzi.
Maybe like sometimes you can feel like that, lakini maybe you know that it is the nature, and sometimes you cannot change how she is. Now lazima you adapt na yeye. Hata ukienda mahali you just adapt. Unajua yeye ataigiana na watu haraka.
Unakaa tu umetulia kwa kona
fulani. Lazima kwanza nisome vile aliko. Yeah.
Do you also want to make friends easily?
Yeah. Yeah, I like it very much.
You like it?
Yeah.
But you take your time.
Yeah, sometimes nataka tu kusoma mtu venye huko. Ni sijipata nimekuoffend. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
What would you say is like the lowest moment in your marriage? Ile siku menda chini kabisa mbago kuna he hapa kumumana.
Maybe labda wilo wakati umepata we have argued about something. Then she's silent. And that means that you don't have that conversation, you just feel solo.
You feel solo.
Yeah. Because you need that conversation with her. Nimekufanyia hivi, ungefanya hivyo. But now when when she's silent, you feel no, this is not how it should be going.
Yeah. Is marriage the way you wanted it to be? Is this the way you expected it to be? Ama mwingia na nikona, hey!
Yeah, I think it is, and also from the premarital counseling that you had done there before, and I'm happy because we were done by our dads. Our dads are pastors, and so the counseling they did for us, it has helped us in coping with the challenges and the problems. So we have admired it,
yes,
and we have enjoyed the marriage.
Yeah.
And I always say, this is what I always wanted.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you have a best friend?
Yeah.
Who?
We have One of our friends is called Mugai.
Mugai.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, okay. So you do also make friends.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's wonderful, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so thank you so much for sharing your story, your personal story, having this conversation with me.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to having this matter decoded together with
thank
your
you.
Wife.
Yeah, thank you.
Yes. Well, I've been speaking to Peter, and he has shared his personal thoughts about the matter. This is Decoded. Let's decode this.